More than a decade has passed since the first great wars ended, when infernal beasts and demons poured forth from the ground. The human empire did their best to resist the unholy onslaught. Alas, the beloved queen was killed, and Uther, the sole heir, disappeared from the realm. The combined forces of the empire and mountain clans with the retrieved runic wisdom sealed the infernal rift before the accursed one could arise. The menace posed by the undead hordes came to an end with the beheading of the dwarven High King Sturmir. Mortis's vengeance accomplished, her minions fell lifelessly to the ground. Their languid voices echoed with no answer. Bards feared to weave tales of the suffering brought by the first great wars.
I live but to serve, my lord. For the Empire!
better be good.
I live but to serve, my lord.
It better be good.
Speak their command.
For the Empire!
What? It better be good.
I live but to serve, my lord.
For the Empire!
But to serve, my lord. Lord?
For the Empire!
What?
Speak thy command.
I'm listening.
Don't push me!
Lord? What?
For thy high fire.
I live but to serve, my lord. For the Empire! To serve, my lord.
What? It better be good.
For thy high father.
I live but to serve, my lord.
Oh!
Speak thy command. For the Empire! But to serve, my lord.
Yes?
What? It better be good.
Speak thy command.
For the Empire!
Don't push me.